Pirates of Penzance is being brought to us by a company called the Hypocrites from Chicago. And they are taking the sort of down and dirty approach to a great musical. The Hypocrites have a pretty long history now of doing this kind of material very well. They've taken this production around to other theaters around the United States. They've also done the Mikado, and they're sort of going through the sort of Gilbert and Sullivan oeuvre with their own, again, with their own special stamp. We're going to produce this in the Osher Studio in an environmental setting. In other words, the audience will be half seated and half sort of walking around with the actors and splashing in their kiddie pool and singing along with them. So the spirit of the production will be very connected, very intimate, very immersive, to use a modern term. You know, the audience gets to participate in a certain kind of a way, gets to feel their own presence in the show in a certain kind of way. That really appeals to me. There's nothing quite like swimming with the actors.
Oh, hail, oh, hail.